I was 3 days short of pulling out of Kingsport. I was headed down to Houston town. Had my guitar packed in a burlap sack for exploiting my country sound. I bypassed Jackson, bypassed Memphis by the time I got to Arkansas. I'd have sold my car and that black guitar for anything cool and tall. So I pulled up to a neon sign on Highway 49. Shut the engine down, took a look around, then I stepped inside. I asked that bouncer where I was. He said, son, you're a bill. Honky tonk picking, line dance kicking, razorback sticking, barbecue chicken, laundromat bar and grill. Well, I found old Bill sitting at the bar with a pistol and a change machine. He was doling out quarters to a waitress named Star when I asked him if I could sing. He said, son, go ahead if you brought your guitar. Then he pointed to the backstage door. He said, we don't like original material unless it's been done before. Well, I hit the stage like a big mule train, told the house band to play and see. I sang a Tennessee waltz, Kentucky rain, and the one about the bird is free. The lead guitar was like a chainsaw, that fiddle like a power drill. That Bill's honky-tonk picking, line dance kicking, razorback sticking, barbecue chicken, laundromat bar and grill. In short minutes, I was up on stage, watched a biker punch a cowboy's face. Then with a perfect view, I was witness to the destruction of the whole dang place. It was long neck stems and white fringe hems flying out of that dark saloon. And that mechanical bull was reduced in full to the safest place in the room. That punch drunk cowboy showed his wife that his shirt was soaked in beer. She said, calm down, honey, have another light, 'cause we can wash your shirt right here. Then the whole place stopped to thank me for booking my show with Bill. Honky tonk picking, line dance kicking, razorback sticking, barbecue chicken, laundromat bar and grill. Bill's honky-tonk picking, line dance kicking, razorback sticking, barbecue chicken, laundromat bar and grill.